Kanalımıza hoş geldiniz sevgili izleyiciler. Bugün size harika bir haber vereceğiz. Kan Çiçekleri dizisinin 46. bölümü 14 Şubat. Yeni seride şunları göreceğiz: Dilans Father is Kudret Çiğef responsible for the people of Konak. Because of Dilan, Kudret Ekeseperiences veil of Jorse Beperceyved as finishing the unfinished business. Moreover, if Derya, who is responsible for the situation, downches the events differently, the mansion janturunun toahel. Of course, Dilan is very upset about what happened. He will want to confess all to his tobaran. He will want to tell you to hat everything ve asan acciden, but to hat he is the person responsible for Italianca. Here again Baran Bey'in aşt ve it çok monsense. This attitude of Baran is very important. Because Dilan has money enemies in the mansion. If Baran does not support him, there is nothing Dilan can do. Here, Baran Bey'in prevent the events from getting bigger. On the other hand, another advantageous event for Dilan is to have Kudret Bey'in survive his acciden cirapoli. Because if Kudret had died, whoever jammed to Baran, not Dilan, they would not be able to save him. Based on his acciden, ve can site he following for the next chapter. First of all, Baran has full confidence in Dilan. He will survive that he will be there for her no matter what. This is also very valuable for Dilan. How much Baran trusts him will greatly affect Dilan. This event, which seems quite bad for both sides, will allow the duo to establish their trust and unity with each other. As a duo, Tire ve il suho ve agayin tihat tire istan firim agayin stallevil. Derya ant tire oter villa ins ve illic tire irpalım severitime.